One of the all-time best in California high school wrestling finally made his decision on which college he will be attending next year. Excelsior Charter senior Jesse Vasquez, the four-time California state champ, is headed to Arizona State to wrestle for the legendary Zeke Jones. Vasquez won his fourth CIF state title on February 29th of this year. He is only the fourth wrestler in California's history to win four state championships. The Arizona State Sun Devil signee was also awarded the prestigious David Schultz Champion of Champions Trophy, voted by his fellow CIF state champs for the second year in a row.
It means a lot. It's an honor to have this trophy.
Vasquez is only the third wrestler in the CIF history to be awarded the Champion of Champions Award twice.
Yeah, it was an arduous journey, but it was so much fun. I embraced and enjoyed every single moment of it, and I'm so glad I'm at this point now.
Let's go.